How to change Apple ID contribution to Japan. If you're an iPhone user and you want to change your Apple ID country or App Store region to Japan, you're in the right place. In today's video, I'll show you exactly how to do it on your iPhone. So let's get started. First, open the Settings app on your phone. Once you're in Settings, tap on your name at the very top to open your Apple ID settings. Next, scroll down and tap on Media and Purchases. This is where you can manage your App Store settings. Now, tap on View Account. You might be prompted to enter your Apple ID password or use Face ID or Touch ID for verification. Once you're in your account settings, tap on Country and Region. Now, tap on Change Country or Region. Scroll down and select Japan from the list of the countries. Once you've done that, you'll now be asked to agree to Apple's terms and conditions. Simply tap agree at the top right corner to continue. Next, you'll need to update your billing information. Enter a valid Japanese address and a Japanese payment method. If you don't want to add a payment method, you can select none. But if you have a Japanese credit card or another form of payment, you can enter the information here. Once you've entered your new billing info, tap next to confirm the changes. And that's it. Your Apple ID country has now been changed to Japan.